Hello everybody, my name is Mao. Welcome to my kitchen. I've been very lazy recently and I don't know, made a video for around 3 months. And so today I'm going to have a really easy start. The dish I'm going to make today is 海鲜粥 seafood porridge. So let me show you how to make it. The preparation is simple. 8 prawns and 100 ml of rice soaked in water for over an hour. First, cut off the head of the prawns. Then cut the body of the prawn into two. Now marinate the prawns. Add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of ground white pepper, 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of cooking wine, 1 teaspoon of sesame oil. Mix the prawns with all these seasonings. Cover it with cling film and put it into fridge for an hour. Now I'm going to make the prawn oil. Turn on the cooker and once the frying pan is hot, add some cooking oil. Then add the prawn heads. Stir fry the prawn heads. The oil gradually turns into golden color. Now you can see the prawn heads are very crispy. If you are a seafood lover, the smell of the prawn oil is very good. The prawn oil is done. Add the rice into the clay pot. Then add 2 bowls of water. Then add the prawn head oil. You can cook with or without the prawn heads. At first, use high heat to cook the porridge. Once the water is boiling, then tune to low heat and cook for 1 hour. 1 hour later, the porridge is almost done. Stir the porridge in case the rice stick to the bottom of the clay pot. Add the marinated prawns. Then add around 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Then cook for another 10 minutes. Then the porridge is done. If you are coriander lover like me, add some fresh coriander.
the porridge will taste better in my opinion.